Now on BBC One, 12 candidates. One dream job. Working with Britain's most belligerent boss, Lord Sweetex.
This is a 12-week job interview that 11 of you potses won't survive. First prize is you get to work with me. Second prize, well, there ain't even a second prize, because if you fail the tasks, you're gonna get whacked.
In this week's challenge, Team Badger take on Team Doobrey at the famous Brick Lane Brewery in London's East End.
I'm giving both teams a budget of 50 quid. I want you to put on a bloody good knees up and get as many punters as you can, totally shit-faced. The team with the highest number of pukers wins, and we'll be coming to the bingo with Lady Sweetex and me. As for the losers, well, one of you will get hung.
Lord Sweetex, isn't hanging a bit extreme?
Mick, you're right. Hanging's too good for them. Nail them up, I say. Nail some sense into them. The loser will get crucified.
Lord Sweetex, is that really Jewish enough?
Fuck it, Mick, you're right. The loser will get stoned to death.
Team Badger plough all their budget into 5-litre flagons of Lidl's Bavarian cider. Team Doobrey go for a bolder strategy of mixing Aldi's own label cola with methylated spirit. 24 hours later, and they're back in the boardroom.
Mick, why don't you tell us how this bunch of schmucks did?
Well, Lord Sweetex, Team Badger spent £49.73 and managed to get 12 punters slightly tipsy, but three of their own team pretty sozzled.
Ah, you was drinking my profits, was you? Pissing my money up against the wall? Bunch of useless slime eels. And how did Team Doobrey do?
Lord Sweetex, Team Doobrey spent just £37.80 and got 139 punters rat-arsed. Had a total of 76 pukers with 24 hospitalisations, including three with permanent brain damage.
Team Badger, you blew it. As I said to Mick all along, as sure as I got hold in my bloody arse, you lot couldn't organise a piss up in a brewery. Roof, you a project manager.
But Lord Sweetex, let me
no
explain.
Discussions. You're staying here. The rest of you schmucks, back to the flat now. Now, Roof, you was full of corpo babble, business jargon bullshit.
But
you
Lord Sweetex,
like
let me explain.
You've got an annoying Brummie accent, and even if you wasn't a screaming dyke, I wouldn't shag you in mix. I don't like northerners or cocky lezzers, Roof, so with regret, you're stoned. Mick, take her outside and make
but
sure
Lord it's Lord Sweetex, let me explain.
Doobrey's, eyes down for a full house. We're off to the Mecca on Edgware Road. Mick, when you finish stoning the Badger, meet us out front in the transit.
11 candidates still alive. One dream job still to play for. Tune in next week to see who gets stoned next, and flick over to BBC Two Now for the highlights of Badger's funeral on Adrian Youth's The Apprentice, You're Stoned.
Ow! Thank you for the opportunity. Ah!